Well, Maize 2019 got off to a bumpy start, with Met Aaron and Storm Lorenzo putting fear of God up some farmers to cut. There are savage crops on the ground this year, but unfortunately some farmers gave in to a potential disaster at Lorenzo, leading to some crops being harvested while not fully ripe. Meet Alan Ruttle. He's the harvester pilot. And along with his brother Shane, they run Ruttle Brothers Agri Contracts. I spent the afternoon with Ruttle Brothers and their drivers while they were picking up the pace again after Storm Lorenzo had hit. Alan's phone was hopping.
Very simple. It's all here on the joystick, the same as any other. Up and down the head, the chute, head forward, reverse. M1 and 2 can be set for whatever you want. I always use it for the chute height. Especially with low power lines, it's handy to be able to just fire up the chute a bit higher. Auto steer, I don't have them privileges yet. And it's simple enough. Simple enough.
Thank you.
doesn't go to plan, even on the best of days. And the day I was out with them, a shaft sheared on the end of the maize head. As if his phone wasn't topping enough, it was another headache Alan didn't need to deal with. But that's machinery for you, and that's farming for you. Farmers have to be optimists, or they'd never get up in the morning. Though you may not be able to control every situation and its outcome, you can still control your attitude and how you deal with it. But don't let your wellies get too far down in the muck. Problem shared is a problem halved. So, to those who work in acres and not hours, we thank you.